there goes Gumman brought out for the lead on the outside of horses. Lucky Todd is there. Between horses, it's fighting cock. Into that first turn, Gumman Brett now takes command, but there goes Lucky Tut. Charging to the outside, Lucky Tut now sweeps into command. It's Gumman Brett in second now by 3 lengths, fighting cock. In third now by 2 lengths, it's Mighty Russ in fourth. Followed now by Pacing Pro and Lucky Winter. Now they settle up the back stretch. Lucky Tut has the lead a length and a quarter. It's still Gumman Brett in second by 2.5 lengths. It's fighting cock in third a length. And Mighty Russ, they're by the quarter, 30 and 1. Lucky Tut maintains that lead a length. Gumman Brett in second a length. It's fighting cock a close up third. Mighty Russ in fourth. Pacing Pro and Lucky Winter. Positions unchanged as they race for the half. It's Ed Casagranda and Lucky Tut in command of length, but Gumman Brett, he's getting the trip in second now by 2 lengths. Fighting cock in third a length and a quarter. It's Mighty Russ right there in fourth, followed now by Pacing Pro and Lucky Winter. Now they're off the half, 102 and 2. Into the clubhouse turn they go. Lucky Tut maintains that lead a length. It's Gumman Brett right there in second. There goes Fighting Cock to the outside in third, followed on the inside by Mighty Russ in fourth. Pacing Pro with cover on the outside in fifth. And Lucky Winter, now they hit for that final quarter. Lucky Tut now draws clear by 3. It's Gumman Brett trying to keep up in second, followed on the inside. Mighty Russ in third. On the outside of horses, Fighting Cock and Pacing Pro. They're by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Lucky Tut, your leader. It's Gumman Brett in second now by 2 lengths. Mighty Russ, he's closing the gap in third. Followed on the outside of horses by Fighting Cock. They turn 4 home. Lucky Tut opens up the lead by 3. Here he comes turning 4 home. It's Lucky Tut pulling away. Gumman Brett in second, followed now by Fighting Cock. Lucky Tut in front.